Fourth generation coming with the last load on the Clark plantation.